girl Angel. And we're back again with another video. So today's video is TK gonna be rating my Fashion Nova clothes or whatever. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn your post notification bells on so you will not miss a video from Angel and Lil Knock. And we're gonna get straight to this video. Y'all, before we start, for real, her name, we gotta change the name to what is it gonna be? Lil Knock and Angel. Angel and Knock. It's gonna be Angel and Knock because TK changed her name from TK to Knock. That's her rapper name. And make sure y'all go subscribe to her YouTube channel. It's gonna be in the description down below. So yeah, we can get started. So you ready?
I'm scared. I don't know where to try.
Don't open them until I tell you to. Okay, y'all. It's the shirt. Don't mind the pants. It's just the shirt. You know what I'm saying? So this how it look. In the front and the back. And you can open your eyes. It's just the shirt.
Oh, I like it.
You like it? It's like, it's real cute. I'm gonna get some real, some leather pants probably to go with it or something like that. It's real cute. I like it.
Alright.
So what's your rate?
10.
A 10? Man, I got a 10 already. Don't play with me. You like the shirt for real? You lying. I like it too. What y'all rate this? What y'all rate this shirt? I think I'm thinking about some leather pants though. Or something like that. Or some, yeah, some leather pants. That's what I'm thinking. Think of. But yeah, she gave me a 10. I rated a 10 too because it fit me real nice. And it ain't tight or nothing. Like, it's really loose. Like, it's real loose. So I give it a 10 too. Next
outfit.
Okay, close your eyes.
Yeah, go.
And I need to get another shirt.
Like the pants, so. Here's the pants. I kind of like them.
It's alright, it's alright. Okay, so, oh, you can open your eyes. It's just the pants.
I like them.
You like them?
Yeah.
I don't know why I thought they was high waist pants. I don't know why I thought that, but
they
look like they high waist. High waist go all the way up here though. I mean, when the girl, probably because she was so skinny. This is a size 1, y'all. Oh, and that shirt that I had got, it was a size small. But this is a size 1. You like them? How's it making my butt look just sitting there? It look funny.
The pants
fine, yeah. Yeah, the pants fine. It's just I don't like how they look.
Like
oh yeah,
yeah,
the bottoms got like a little thing.
Go
oh yeah, I can't wear them with the Uggs. So what you getting?
A 10.
A 10. You lying. Okay, she gave me the 10. Well, me, honestly, I like them too, no lie. But I wish, if they was high waist, I would like them better. But I'd give it like a 8.5. I don't know. But okay, I'm going to go to the next one. So she gave me a what? Gave me a 10 on these pants. So I got 2 10s already. I know some going to be ugly on me. I know some going to be ugly.
I know you're going to be fine.
Okay, don't play with me. So I get it, 8.5, she give it a 10. So yeah, next outfit.
For my brother, we have bowls
here. I don't know what it is. I let's see what she getting. This is not even tight. Okay, y'all. This is the next outfit. I feel like I'm kind of skinny in it. Oh no. He got the tat. That's not tat. But I feel like I'm a little skinny in it. But I ain't gonna do too much. Hold on, let me come up a little bit. Let me put this down a little bit. But yeah, I feel like I'm a little skinny. But okay, you got me. Will you eat this?
Oh, like the top.
Yes, I don't like the top. It's just like, it ain't giving me.
But that shit dope. It's just the top. That shit dope.
So, what you rate?
I say 6.
Oh, me too. I ain't gonna lie. I say 6 too because it's just like, it's not giving. It's not giving that much. I don't know if it's the color. Yo, I don't like this part either. It's just like
no, that part straight. It's just hot. It's the sleeves. That should have made it a little shorter.
Oh, well, yeah. This.
But so if you put that shit on,
I'm gonna mess it up with some though. It's gonna. It ain't gonna. I'm not gonna. It's gonna be giving.
If you put that shit on, it should be.
Yeah, if I put it on with some, but right now, like how it's right
saying,
now,
like,
I mean,
that shit out, stand out.
Yeah.
That should be fine.
Okay, so she gave me a wet seat. I give this a solid 5 because I really don't like this too much.
I like it, it's just you gotta put it on,
dress on with it. But okay, she gave me a 6 for that one, and this it. So yeah, that's it. Okay, next outfit.
How many outfits you got?
Huh?
How many outfits you got? How many you got now?
Okay. Cause I'm trying not to
get this
song. Huh?
No.
Alright, close your eyes. Oh.
I ain't seen
that. Okay. Yeah, this is the next outfit. I don't like it. It's something.
Showing.
Okay, well this is the outfit, y'all.
Oh, the. Okay.
This is the outfit. I ain't really feeling it, but okay. So you can open your eyes. Don't mind the scraps. I don't like it.
I like you.
It's my titties or something. I don't like
it. I feel like when you put that shit on, it's like, ooh, I got a little dunk in them. I get it was 7.5.
7.5?
Because I like it, but it's like, you gotta put more on with it.
Yeah, me too. I give it a 7. I ain't gonna lie because it's not giving me what I want. I ain't gonna say, I don't remember ordering this. It's not, I feel like I need to fix my titties and put on some clothes.
Put on some jewelry.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so I give it a 7. She gave it a 7.5. Next.
Well, she pretty anyway.
Thank you. I'm gonna write
a new song. And this song will be dope.
The next outfit. Well, not outfit, but you know what I'm trying to say. So here they go to pants. Oh, no, I think I like these. Show y'all the whole fit. I think I like them. Yes, these are really giving. It's giving. I don't even know, but it's cute. So, okay, open your eyes.
No, not them.
They're cute. Yeah. They are so cute.
Giddy up.
Giddy up. What you trying
giddy
to
up.
Say? So, yeah.
Giddy up.
Giddy up, what do you mean? What is you saying?
It's like cowgirl, but they're cute.
They look like cowgirl. Y'all write this.
Like
write this because she playing too much, so they look like cowgirl.
Giddy up.
That don't look like no cowgirl.
Giddy up.
She pissed me. What you write this?
10.
Yeah, I got a 10. I got fun. I'm gonna write these a 10 too because I like how they send that. These are the pants I was looking for. I don't want no pants that was like them other ones. We rated a 10, so we're gonna do a 10. Next color. next caller. Oh, you make me see. Alright, next up it.
I'm gonna see back up to the studio. At what time you can book me in? Like the early time you got? Yo.
All right. Okay. I don't know about this, but I'm gonna let y'all see it. So I'm coming out with two things. I got this one. This right here, and then I have the shoes. I just wanted to bring these out together. Oh, don't mind my toes, they ugly. But then I have the shoes. So yeah. Are you with me? Okay. So. Y'all rate this outfit. And I'm not wearing these heels with this. I just put it on for the last final one. You can open your eyes. You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Can
you walk
better? Yes! Okay.
Right,
I just did it for the video.
You feel good up. You better be
getting no
suit.
I know, right? I would
have
been mad.
Baby, come on,
so
that's new outfit?
Huh?
This new outfit?
Yes!
Oh.
Cause it come open like it do a cut, but you don't.
Yeah, I like it.
Like
it.
Yeah. What you rate?
10.
Yes, I got another 10. Don't play me. But this is what I was talking about I was gonna wear. This with my shoes. And that purple jacket. That'd be straight.
What's
your?
Oh, yeah.
Let me
see.
I can't. So you did. I'm gonna show you after we get off the camera. But okay, y'all. That was the end of my fashion overhaul. And TK gave me all 10s except for a 6 and a 7. But other than that, they all was 10. Oh, you rated the shoes? What you get the shoes? She gave the shoes a what? 10. So yeah, I got all 10s besides the other two, and I got rated them low too. So y'all drop what y'all, which ones y'all like the best, which outfit you like the best. I think everybody gonna say this one though. I think they gonna say I like this one better. Cause it's real cute on me. Real cute. And then when I, you know, get my hair done and do everything, it's gonna be better. So yeah. Okay, so that's it. That's the end of our video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn your post notification bell on. And Angel and TK. Oh, well, Angel and Knock will be back with another video. Comment videos y'all want us to do. Add us on all social media. Every social media I can. But, y'all, we out. Peace. I just want peace.